maulan na morning.
Golf cart.
Oh. Maulan dito sa US, mag...
It's evening there, Nakna.
You did say morning.
Good morning, good evening there. No, it's not. It's just a video.
Good morning, good evening, good day.
Good evening. Hello. Hello.
At magbe-breakfast kami sa Waffle House. Driver boy. Maulan, 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 walang payo.
Big houses.
Yeah.
Mansions.
But it's old, huh?
Yeah, they are. They've been here for 100 years.
Oh, wow. Magnolia, magnolia. Ang daming magnolia dito.
The rubber tree. Magnolia.
Yeah, I thought it's rubber tree because it looks like rubber tree.
And the jogger in the rain.
May nagja-jogging kahit na ulan. Magkasipon ka, boy. Ganda ng puno.
Yeah, the church with the bridge across the street up here.
The leaves have started to change.
Yeah, the rain will knock a lot of the leaves, the ones that have changed colors already, it'll knock them off the trees.
Yeah. Nag-iiba na ng kulay yung ibang daan dito. Ay, hindi masyadong makita ka na ulan.
The bridge is right there. The church has a bridge.
Nice, huh? Nice bridge. It's covered. Tagal naman mag-change. Why it's taking so long?
Don't know, but it was.
Is it because it's raining?
Mm-hmm. Oh,
huh?
Where we got married. Right there, the blue top.
Diyan kami kinasal dati. Diyan sa building na yan. May drive-thru din sila dyan. Right. They also have drive-through. What?
I don't think that's how it works, but
yeah. But you can get married the next day, right? Or even the same day.
Next day, yeah. I don't know if you can the same day or not.
color. Is that going to fall already?
What?
That tree, the leaves. Is
yeah,
that going to fall soon?
The red ones, yeah. It'll be a little bit, but yeah, they will. They're already starting to fall.
I thought it's a new leaf.
No, those are getting ready to fall.
Really?
Yeah, they've been green all summer and
going to be cold,
sorry? Shouldn't be. Huh? Shouldn't be. I see people in just regular shirts in there. Okay, let's try to find us a table.
Dito na tayo. Let's go then. Is that Debbie?
Yeah. Okay, what do you want? Bubble. You just want, like, you know they do over easy or something?
Huh?
Oh,
how are you all doing today?
Pretty good. How about yourself?
I'm doing good.
Watch out, Ty.
Would you like to drink?
Milk. Ty, you gotta go with milk this time? It's better with the syrup.
I promise. No, I just want...
Huh? What? Sprite. Okay, Sprite.
Okay.
Milk for me.
What did I got?
Milk.
Yeah. You got Sprite last time, didn't you?
Sprite.
Two Sprite, two milk. Okay.
Y'all ready or you need just a minute?
I think we're ready.
Okay.
I want this.
The bacon, cheese?
Yeah, Texas bacon. This okay. One.
The sandwich.
Yeah.
With the hash browns?
Yeah.
Okay. For the boys?
Do you want anything on the hash browns? Cheese or anything? I don't know if she picked all the cheese off last time. She didn't like it better.
Yeah, cheese.
Okay.
Well, the waffles.
The waffles? That's a waffle. Do you want any sausage or bacon with your waffle? Special for me.
Okay.
Scrambled with cheese. Hash browns with chili. And double sausage.
Okay. And a waffle.
Waffle, double sausage, yeah.
You want a waffle? Okay.
Just a waffle? Just a waffle? Okay. Just a waffle?
Yeah.
Huh?
Wait, different mine.
Okay, he wants a sausage with this waffle.
Different
mine.
And that sandwich, that yummy one.
You want the sandwich too? No waffle?
No waffle, just this yummy sandwich.
Just the yummy sandwich.
Okay.
Okay.
Bacon, egg, and cheese?
Bacon, egg, and cheese sandwich? Yeah. No, I don't think he'll do very well with those.
You want just one piece of sausage? You want a single sausage, or
you want one or two sausage? You want one piece or two pieces of sausage? Two pieces? Okay. Okay. Thank you.
For some reason, they go very good with the waffle.
Lucky me, this has been on the menu for probably 40 years.
And it still hasn't gone away?
Yep. Well, I'm on the menu.
Hi. Hey. Right now we're waiting for our order. Lunch. I mean breakfast. I'm having waffles. So I'm gonna have waffles. Tyler wants something else. He says yummy sandwich. And
you have the same order.
Waiting for our order. Yep. Scrambled egg cheese. Look what it
Hello.
Had to make sure there was no music on.
Hello. Hello.
Well, this is what, the second time it's rained?
Yeah, but it stopped.
Yeah. Blue skies, it's cleared up. Gerard. When we get situated out there, we'll probably do like a routine where we come down for breakfast, do shopping, and do a couple of things because there's a lot over on the side of town. Closer to the interstate tends to have more stuff going on. You can leave that alone, Zeb.
I want to roll this up.
Mm-hmm. Leave that alone, Zeb.
I can see outside.
Bacon, egg, and cheese, hash brown roll. Disappeared. We're filming the wall behind us. We're filming the wall behind us. Abby's out of the way. This is a message from the past to the future. Buy Google stock.
Really?
Yeah, that's a gigantic thumb. Before breakfast. Some for your food time.
Yeah.
Let's see. Where are the waffles? Yeah, I'll just say that. Hey, scissors. Groups. That's a silver plant. Windy? Because the air vent right there. Air vent blows air loop. It's a little bit chilly. The sun's not out as much. Although it's about to go over nice and cloudy again. I was looking over there, it's blue skies. Strange of it. Yeah. Well, that was it. Sammy has work to do. He has to cut his waffles. Back to
hello.
If you can cut yours as you go, you can just spread your butter and just cut it as you go. You know how I do.
Excuse me.
You know how I do. A little bit crispier, yeah. That's okay, the syrup will soften it up. American food hibachi. Okay. Hey, mine melted really fast.
I think you have to put the bottle in the mouth. Just use the knife to cut it.
Go ahead. Do what mom says.
Put the butter first. And then just use the knife to...
It'll melt and then you can tear it apart. Savannah yesterday.
What?
I tried to call her, but she didn't answer. Might have been school, busy with school or something.
I have no idea. I guess he will eventually.
I need a little bit more room there, but.
20
minutes. Need mayo? No. Okay.
You actually smell
very good. No, not at all.
This actually smells very good.
Mm-hmm. Huh? Ito yung kay Tyler. Kaya mumukoy.
Pepper. There's just juice left. Okay. Right.
Tagalog na yung ako. Yan lang guys, kain tayo.
Excuse me, sir. If you're ready, let me know when you're ready and I'll pepper you or syrup you up there.
I'm too cold to take off my jacket. I don't want to take it off.
You have to.
He doesn't have syrup. It's okay.
Oh.
See you again in the next video. Bye-bye.